Hello friends, myself Devendra Singh Negi, and today I'm coming in front of you with a very good news of the new year 2020. The first good news, Rashtriya Ispat Nigam Limited, RINL, a Navratna company which is also known as BSP, Visakhapatnam Steel Plant, recently released a notification for the recruitment of management trainee technical, MTT. And the best part is, it is without gate. If you are not confident with your gate exam 2020, this is the golden opportunity. This exam is without gate. The total post released as per notification is 188. And the most important thing, for mechanical, we are having 77 posts. A huge vacancy in current scenario, where the companies are withdrawing the vacancies. In this particular situation, steel plant came with 77 posts of mechanical, almost 40% of the total posts are for mechanical. Now the question is, sir, what is the criteria, eligibility criteria? All the students who are having either BE degree or BTech degree having aggregate of 60% are eligible for writing the RINL, Rashtriya Ispat Nigam Limited Management Trainee Technical Exam. For SC category or PWD, person with disabilities, for them the criteria is further relaxed to 50%. If they are having 50% aggregate, they can write the exam. Now here, another good news, final year students are also eligible to write the exam. They are also eligible, provided they can produce the provisional certificate and mark sheet during the personal interview, which is likely to be conducted in the month of May or April-May basically. Now the next question, sir, what is the selection procedure? So basically, this exam is online based test. The written exam is online test, followed by, of course, personal interview. Now, sir, can you give few details regarding this online test? Yes, my friends, this online test is of 2.5 hours, 150 minutes you will be having to write the exam, and there will be total 200 questions. Now these 200 questions will be divided into two parts. One is non-technical, other part is technical. So if you are from the mechanical background, technical means your mechanical core subjects. Now the non-technical is divided further into five parts. Strictly speaking, for example, if you see, the first part is quantitative aptitude. The second part, reasoning. The moment I'm saying reasoning, it involves both verbal and non-verbal reasoning. The third part is basically data interpretation. The fourth part is general English. The fifth part is basically general awareness, GA. In 2017, they have conducted the separate exam like they are conducting in 2020. In that exam, we have observed the quantitative aptitude was having 25 questions. From reasoning and DI, there were 25 questions. English, 25 questions. GA, again, 25 questions. So 25 plus 25 plus 25 plus 25 is 100. Remaining 100 questions are technical from the mechanical core subjects. Thermodynamics, applications of thermodynamics, heat transfer, fluid mechanics, and other syllabus. Okay, now there is a change this year. There is a minimum cutoff. To make sure you are eligible for the interview, you have to get minimum 50% marks in both categories, non-technical and technical. It is the minimum cutoff. If you are getting less than that, you are not eligible for the interview. Of course, for OBC non-creamy layer, for SC category or PWD category, it is further relaxed to 40%. But for general category, you have to get 50% in each segment, technical and non-technical. Now, let us go to the next part. Once you have appeared for your written exam, you have to face the interview. They will be calling for the interview based on your marks in written exam. Now let us come to the next segment. Sir, is there any age limit? Yes, there is age limit. As of 1st January 2020, the age limit cutoff is 27 years. And of course, for OBC, it is relaxed by 3 years. For SC category, it is further relaxed by 5 years. And of course, for PWD, further 10 years. Now, sir, when the online registration will start? 24th January, mark the calendar. On the first day, you should fill the form. Don't wait for the last day to come. On the first day, fill the form, 24th January. Now there is one big announcement from engineer's side. Number of students are sending me the messages and they are asking me, sir, can you help? You already qualified the written exam 2 times, this management training technical. Can you help us in clearing this exam? So for our engineers of students, we are coming forward as usual with a course which will cover this entire syllabus in complete depth. We are launching the early batch from 20th of January, Monday. Second batch will be starting from 27th of January. And of course, for my final year students, those who are writing their mechanical gate exam on 1st of Feb, for them, the last batch we are going to start on 3rd of Feb, Monday. Mark the date, 3rd of Feb, Monday, for the final year students. But those who are already passed out, working somewhere, working in college, not filled the GATE application form, join as soon as possible. My complete experience of clearing this written exam 2 times, I'm going to share with you. Remember, it's not about to get 50-50 marks. Maybe you will not get the call. And remember, remember 80%, 80 to 85% of the weightage will be for written exam, so you have to perform in written exam. Some people will be having this concept, this is everything we know. Yes, of course you know, but look at here the time limit. In 150 minutes you have to solve 200 questions. This is the trick, so in class we are going to tell you all the shortcuts, how to approach the question paper in minimum time, how to manage the time, we are going to discuss in class. So remember the dates, 20th of January Monday, 27th of January Monday, and the last batch on 3rd of Feb. See you in the class. Thank you so much.